I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. And they say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
And his food is causing his IBS.
Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower. Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
So get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out! Good kill, Trevor! I'm a fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! Someone's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish! He's coming over here! Shit! He's on to me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper, just...
The plant didn't work! They know they're being attacked!
Which one of you crashed my model?
I think I saw a man void his bowels.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware. Why don't you come out here and clear it, you lazy fucking bum? I hope there's enough of these guns to go around!
Status report, Trevor!
I'm up to my eyeballs in blood, sweat, and excrement! How the fuck are you?
Fine on this end, thank you! See you soon!
Christ! Man's home is sacred! This is what they call an aggressive takeover! I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry! There, there! It'll all be over soon!
We're good to go, man! Come on!
End of the runway! Let's go, Ronald! Let's go! I guess it's time to use those explosives!
Ain't it time to use that bomb?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them. Or our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Call my own on this godforsaken earth!
You assholes!
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones! Because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. You want to see competition in the marketplace? Tier Ever's here to kill ya!
Keep him out of the lab!
Get your own fucking business!
You gonna be buried in this basement. You get out this property!
You assholes!
You and this cookhouse.
How about a merger, you pricks? Time. Where are you gone, fuckers? see what's left when I'm done. Come on, come on. Burn, you disrespectful pricks! Was entirely your fault!
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want? I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks.
Thank you.
This isn't, you useless pricks! Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Got go okay? I heard about the banging and screaming, but then not the knife kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade!
Los Santos.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
Right. But he could...
It's a rat up here. Just straight over this one. This is the place. I think it is, at least.
I'm like going this way, dawg.